Welcome back at it again in GTA 5 online with my boy Crash and Burn. Let's do it now. What mission is this? This is what is this mission stuck with Cole? Do you want me to drive? Okay, what were you doing? Standing there blowing the kiss at the camera? Okay. Your Karuma drives ever so smoothly. Maybe it has a lot to do with the suspension. Okay, you want to set a waypoint for me over there?
Absolutely.
Thank you very much. I shall follow it and be there in the Jeff. Yep, now he's burping. I can hear that.
No, I'm sorry.
No, that's cool. It's cool.
It
yeah, it happens. It's like what Shrek said. Better out than in, I always say. Better now, better out than in.
Well, you know, Fem, my family knows that you hit the record button.
Yeah.
I will embarrass everyone.
You hear that, YouTube? Mr. Crash and Burn, the man of embarrassment. Be on the lookout. He will embarrass you.
Especially myself.
Okay. He says he embarrasses himself more than anyone. I guess embarrassing yourself is the start of it. If I were to embarrass myself all the time, then I would be pretty good at embarrassing others, too.
Okay. You can't laugh at yourself. Who can you laugh at?
So I laugh at myself all the time. Especially when I make faces in the mirror.
Alright. Now remember, have to avoid staying low. You cannot stay low on this one.
Okay.
Hit and run.
Okay, so are we using lasers? Yeah, we're using, yeah. Because you can't really take a tank out of an army base. So we gotta go with lasers. There was this one time that we found lasers and buzzers in the army base.
Right?
Mm-hmm. I forget how it happened. I think we have to be there at a certain time. But
6 a.m.
Yep.
And
it is nowhere near that time now.
Reveille. That's what they call reveille.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Woo! I guess I meant to stop there anyway. I just want to pull back a bit so I can get a good run and jump.
Okay, make sure you pull real to the right.
We got it.
First try. Boom.
Yeah. If I had messed up that first time, the video would have been a lot longer.
Well, you can edit that shit.
So. True, yeah.
Whatever.
What the heck is going on with this laser?
Oh, go away, go away, go away. Yeah, he wants to parkour. You know, like, yeah.
You know there's a guy standing there, right?
Wait, look at this guy. Ready?
Oh yeah, I'm ready. Do what you gotta do. That has got to hurt. Now that guy can say, I was just chilling outside standing next to my laser, and then some bimbo wearing a bikini just decided to hit me in the nose with her gun.
Take out the other guard. There's another one for you.
Okay.
Pick them out. Any way you want.
Okay. I'm gonna do it in my favorite way. What? That other laser exploded.
Wow. Wow.
And the guy that I was about to hit with my golf club ring.
He's here.
Oh, here. Okay. Wait, is he glitching?
No.
Four.
And that was right here in the army base, folks.
Asshole in one. Right. I got that from that movie Anaconda.
Right here, no wanted level, no nothing. Like, hello.
Right behind you with my laser.
I am in the air.
And I'm still on the ground.
Go to. Report it. Man, wheels up on my way.
I see you. I'm right behind you. I am flying completely upside down at first. Well, you want me to shoot those guys? Okay.
I will help.
Oh, yeah, I know this. I think.
This is popping missions to crash.
With Mr. Crash and Burn and yours truly, FemArtz, a.k.a. Minly X1 for YouTube. Oh, we're at this part.
Just beware of the cranes, bro.
Yeah.
Cranes will kill you.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and use the cannons instead.
Good time. Take your shots. I've been telling my friends for years.
Oh, I'm flying all in the wrong area.
I can say years.
Okay, let's see if I can do this a certain way.
You know, we used to do this in buzzards and still make.
Yeah, we can still do it in buzzers. Just gotta come here at 6 a.m. Whoa!
Whoa! Oh, I'm so sorry, bro.
Nah, that's fine. Holy we missed each other. Shit, we missed each other.
Close. Wow. That would have been an epic fail.
Yeah, you're right, those cranes do pose a problem. Kind of makes it hard for me to shoot my target.
You gotta be good at this.
Nah, there's only certain angles that you can fly at it from.
Takes a while. This mission is nice. Especially when you have the hardware. For free.
Okay. Yeah, this is definitely gonna take a while.
Boom. Now we have incoming.
Really?
Trucks are on their way. No, armored SUV, they are tough, and they have good range.
Yeah, so this is the part where we have to shoot and then fly away to avoid them.
Easy, bro. Just keep getting them.
I am hitting everything except the cement truck.
Hitting them and don't hit anything else. For real. Ooh, got one on the fly. That was awesome.
Yeah. Well, you're doing better than me. Because I didn't get a single lock gun on that pass through I just went through.
As long as we don't collide.
Yeah, as long as we don't collide, that would be bad.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was an awful pass.
You know, I can hit this cement truck anytime I want.
I cannot, so you're going to have to school me on that one.
You can too, but the fun is picking out everyone with a laser. Whoa!
Indeed. Yeah, when you're in the laser, you cannot go as slow as you want. I mean, it's possible though, but you're not going to be able to raise altitude as quick if you go slow.
Well, I'm trying to get a good angle, but it's hard.
It is.
We have to get our... Correct. Okay, you're approaching now. Now I'm approaching.
You finally got the cement truck?
There it is.
I think I'll take the helicopter. I want to see if I can shoot it down with the cannon.
Alright, wheels up.
If I can see him. I don't see him. Still don't see him. Maybe he's flying up high.
It's all you, bro.
Where is that chopper? Oh, I see him. Yeah, I think it's best if I locked on. Oh, you're up there?
You make what you can with this mission.
Ah, I missed my missile. Damn, that chopper got good aim. He just shot me in the back like twice. But I'm gonna get him though. I'm gonna get him. If I can find him. There he is. Got him. And the cement truck is down there. And my missile missed. A building was in the way. Two away. Yeah. Yeah, this next cement truck, or if it is a cement truck, it's pretty much flying in the city, which means it's going to be surrounded by buildings, so it's going to be hard to shoot with missiles. It's close by. I still don't see him.
Oh shit.
What's wrong?
I flew out of the area. I got too high. Imagine that.
I got it with the cannon. That's good money right there. So what was this mission called? Mixed up with coal? Nice.
And I didn't spend any money on body armor or ammo
And it's very hard not to spend money on this game anyway. Fremo? Pretty much every time you turn around, you're spending money, especially if you're starting a new character down that rank zero. Usually, like we do all the tutorials, or at least the basic tutorials, which has you starting off with a race, the most you can get up to is rank 3. Before you actually do missions and whatnot. So crap, they spawned me on top of a hill. I think I'm looking at the same street where Ed and Eddie stay. I'm looking at a cul-de-sac right now.
Yeah. Next mission. Boom. Here we are. Mopping missions with Mr. Crash.
Popping missions with Mr. Crash and FemArtz. It ain't just you out there, it's me too. You ain't the only one bimbo, you ain't the only bimbo walking around in Rhea. Now where? Okay, there we go. I don't even know why I'm calling them bimbos. But this is GTA 5, so they are bimbos. So. Are we ready? Diamonds are for Trevor. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're describing Trevor when you say all you need is half a brain.
Right?
Yeah. That guy would do anything that would make you say WTF.
Right? Okay. I'm gonna drive this
car. Yeah, you show for me. Yeah, and those enemies that, you do know where we gotta go, right? We gotta go far out.
Yep. Yeah, we do.
We gotta go way out there. That's pretty much where one of my houses is located. Way up north.
Whoa, whoa. The nudie bar.
Yeah. And this one is closed, too.
Wow, imagine how I would almost crash into the strip club.
Yeah. You ever notice that this game shows breast? You know, you can see the nipples and everything. It shows a penis. It shows all that. Except the vagina.
Right?
Yeah. I'm not trying to imply anything, only that some things are just missing. I mean, if you have all that other stuff, why not have the last and final thing? Every smoker and drinker. I do but neither.
Check this out. I know where I'm going.
Yeah, you do. You played this game a lot longer than I have. I'll give you that. I can only say that I've been creating female characters a lot longer than you have. Even though it doesn't apply to GTA that whatsoever.
Oh,
yeah.
Damn, I got one picture. Man, your character is beautiful.
Yeah, I'm a professional female character creator.
How did you do that?
Just go to my YouTube channel, follow my tutorial, look at my GTA 5 videos, and there should be one that says how to create a hot looking female character. This is why I call myself FemArtz.
I will send the photo back to you. I have it. It's there. I have them all. And I appreciate you sending those pictures to me, you know,
I got more. I got a lot of more.
Nice.
Even though a lot of them aren't from the same game, though, but... You know, I got some pictures of my female characters from Dragon Age Origins, which is the game that you said you just got from the PlayStation Store, but you haven't played it yet. Dragon Age Origins is a must-play game if you haven't played it yet. I highly recommend that game to anybody who's into RPG games. Or games that involves medieval times where you collect swords, and then there's mages, you use magic attacks.
Pay attention. Pay attention now. Watch this. See this.
Okay, I'm watching. You're a little bit past the army base.
No. Fuck out of my way, bitch. Can I just cross the street without getting hit? Damn it. Woo! Still made it.
Yeah. He does a lot better at that than I do. It's only possible that I can do it. But I think I'd rather guarantee it every time.
Now, I can get out. What you need to do is steal a laser.
Okay. I'll steal this one right here. Did that laser stop that laser with that car?
Hello, Mr. Laser. Get out of my way. Get in my way.
It sounds like you're about to sing the song, the Ludacris song.
Okay. I need to find my way out of here.
Why not just grab a laser too?
There is one way out of here. I hate to have to do it. Oh, wait. No. I can do this.
Okay, if you think you have a way out of here in that Karuma.
No, there's a jump.
There's a jump?
Watch. Oh, no.
You didn't make it.
I didn't hit or... Okay. I didn't get the right angle. You take off.
Okay. If you say so.
You should have been in the air like fucking 5 minutes.
Yeah, I was just following you around just to see if you could actually get out of here. This place is well fenced. And solid fences at that. You can't just drive through them. You try that, you'll mess your car up.
Man, I'm out.
You're out?
Yup, I'm out. Wait, where are the diamonds?
Probably wish you grabbed the laser right now, huh?
That's okay. Do it.
Alright, don't worry. I'm going to go over there and take them out.
Do you know this mission?
Yes, I've done it before. And I know what happens after I get the diamonds.
No. I mean, like, can you just go and kill stuff without killing the diamonds?
Well, if I want to be more careful, I will just get back in my Karuma. Okay. I don't want to do this with a laser, because all of its ammunition has explosives. You know, they all have exploding ammo. Every gun you use, every So I think I'm gonna go ahead and parachute down.
This mission in Buzzard or Savage.
I think I'm gonna go as high as I can and then parachute down. The question is, how high can I possibly go? I know I can go above the clowns. If things, if things start getting dark, I'm gonna freak out.
Just don't kill the white truck in the
corner snaps.
Where the buildings are. All you gotta do, man.
Skydiving like a pro.
What you have to do is you have to wait. Lock on and wait until the last moment to fire, so you know that you're aiming at the right target.
Since I'm in the air, I guess I could change my outfit. Where'd my parachute go?
I'm on my way.
I'm changing my outfit in mid-air.
I can pretty much destroy everyone.
Okay.
So, it's all you, man. You have to be picky.
I bet you I can make my parachute appear out of nowhere, even though it's not on my back right now.
No, you actually have to think about your targets. What are you shooting at?
Yep. Even though I couldn't see my parachute, it was still there the whole time. I'm gonna see if I can land right next to my house.
Like I said, I'm gonna jump in. I'm gonna just go right in. I'm gonna grab the diamonds.
And then I can't go in. This is as close as I can get to my house right now.
Protect me, bro. You are air support. Oh, never mind.
Yep, never mind.
When did you jump out?
What? I've been out. Don't worry, we can still do this. Let's just say I'm not too good at shooting with a
Are you serious? Now I have to go all the way back to the army base for a laser?
Well, we're aiming to get the diamonds, and if you're using a laser, which pretty much have all explosive bullets, you might just blow up the diamonds and fail the mission. Unless you're really good at it.
Don't use your machine guns. Wow, should I come pick you up?
Nah, don't worry about it. I'll wait for you here.
Wow, man. Okay.
And why can't I use my machine guns?
Because you'll blow up the drugs.
You must still be talking about the laser.
Oh, the diamond. Oh, sorry, diamond.
Don't worry, I'm in my Karuma, we're good.
Really, bro?
Yeah, these guys aren't that powerful. I don't remember shooting that flare. Okay, here we go.
Ooh, I just squashed him with the truck.
Okay, I got this guy. Where are you? There we go. And that's all of them. And is the truck blown up? No, it is not. Don't do that!
Why?
You'll blow the... Never mind.
Oh.
I told you not to do that.
Did you park too close? Oh, I'm so sorry, bro. Here's my car.
Don't worry about it. I'll get it back in no time.
Come on now. We gotta take my car. I honestly didn't mean to do that. I just flipped the truck. I didn't realize you were parked so close.
I can do that.
Okay. I'm just going this way.
Oh, I see. You could have gone there. Over there.
Yeah, there should be like a dock somewhere nearby. Even though I don't see it. Okay, there it is.
Over there. What are you doing?
Ah, stuff. Okay, never mind.
Oh, wow. Really, bro?
It's fine.
Okay. For real. All right. You know what to do, right?
Yeah, but I'm going to be, you know, shrouded with enemies as soon as I get in that bone. Or as soon as I start rolling that bone.
You. Wait. Who has the, diamonds?
You have the diamonds.
Okay.
I'm not getting in with you, though. There. Yeah, exactly.
You stay there. Do not go anywhere. You've got to kill that chopper. There's a chopper in front of me.
Oh, I think I'm lagging. Did my game just crash? I still hear you. Wait. Say something. I still hear you. Oh, man. Well, this is my GTA 5 game with Mr. Crash and Burn. And my game crashed along with that. Okay. Yeah, my game crashed, but at least it's not burning. Anyway, I'm in the last one for YouTube. Man. Thank you for watching. If you watched this video, you leave a like, a comment, or you can subscribe. Wasn't much of a gameplay, just chilling with my friend here. And in my next video, there are some things I'm going to be talking about involving players who's constantly trying to add me as a friend just so we can play this game. Believe me, I actually has some... No, I don't know what you call it. You know, I'm actually suspecting some things, you know, involving that type of activity. So I'm going to talk about that in my next video. Hopefully it will be my next video. But we'll see. Once again, I'm Melee S1 for YouTube, and I'm going.